नमस्कार, मैं हूँ रश्मि सोइन, आपकी फेवरेट पेरेंट कोच और मोटिवेशनल स्पीकर. फ्रेंड्स, एज आई हैव ऑलरेडी बीन डिस्कसिंग एक्टिव लिसनिंग थ्रू वेरियस पोस्ट्स ऑफ माइंड, टुडे आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग एक्टिव लिसनिंग. नाउ चिल्ड्रन आर ऑलवेज ईगर टू शेयर थिंग्स विद अस, शेयर वॉट इज गोइंग ऑन इन देयर हेड, शेयर वॉट इज अ न्यू थिंग दैट दे जस्ट लर्न, दैट दे जस्ट सॉ, दैट दे जस्ट डिस्कवर्ड, और वॉट इज इट दैट दे आर फीलिंग. सो एज पेरेंट इट बिकम्स आर ड्यूटी टू लिसन टू वॉट आर चाइल्ड वॉन्ट्स टू सी. And when I say listening, to listen to your child, I do not mean ki we are just waiting for them to finish so that we can speak. I do not mean ki the moment they finish speaking, we start giving them instructions or we give them solutions to what they are saying or we start giving our opinion. Active listening is, as Dr. Shailja Sen says, ki when you listen to your child, don't listen from here. Listen from your heart. So the first thing we as parents can do is, when listening to our children, is that we can give them 100% attention, undivided, where we are not doing anything else, with our presence and eye contact. Second thing, body language. When you are listening to your child, make sure that you are not looking into the clock, you are not looking from side to side, you're not digging deep into your phone, you're not doing the work that you're already doing. Just stop everything and listen to your child. Next thing, parents, when the child is saying something, always try to understand by repeating or paraphrasing what the child is saying. Achha, achha, to aapko ice cream khani thi, lekin sari samar bhaiya kha gaya and you wanted to eat more. Or what you can do is you can ask questions to clarify your point. आपने लिख नहीं पाए क्योंकि मैम ने आपको लिखने नहीं दिया, या आपके पास पेंसिल नहीं थी इसीलिए आप लिख नहीं पाए. The other thing which we parents can do is that we should not interrupt while the child is speaking, because this might either frustrate the child or he may lose focus or attention. तो उसे याद ही नहीं रहेगा वो क्या कह रहा था, या फिर this would send a signal that you are in a hurry to finish the conversation. Let the child finish the entire thing and then you can say what you want to say. Now parents, as I told you that it is our duty to listen to our children, just the assurance ki there is somebody to listen to me can make all the difference. Keep watching.